Hi, I'm Liz Weber, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, October 23rd, 2018. The International House of Burgers was short-lived, but now IHOP is trying a different tack. A franchise location in Phoenix has opened the first IHOP restaurant with a full bar, serving out cocktails like the Blue Roof Bloody Mary and Frozen Rudy Rita. Bottoms up! A new type of credit score from FICO will factor in your checking, savings, and money market account history. The new formula for calculating credit scores could help those with poor credit histories or those who don't have enough credit history to have a traditional credit score. And it turns out the iconic code shown at the beginning of the Matrix movies is actually a bunch of sushi recipes. Production designer Simon Whiteley said he scanned characters from his wife's Japanese cookbooks, he told CNET.
Whoa.
That's it for now. Have a good one.